A move to ban the sale of bongs across Florida. Today, House members endorsing the bill by a vote of 112-3. The bill sponsor says outlawing the sale of the marijuana pipe sends a message about illegal drug use. But as Travel Island reports, some local shop owners say it will cut into their bread and butter.
Well, glass pipes are huge business in Florida. Take a look at them all in this display shelves. Now, the owner says these pipes are for tobacco use only. Some of the elaborate pieces of art worth as much as $3,000. But if this bill is signed into law and they don't clean out their shelves, they will be breaking the law. Molly Davis says these smoking devices are colorful works of art. It's how she supports her family. But now her business, the Purple Ringer, could go up in smoke. On Wednesday, the Florida House of Representatives passed a bill banning the sale of bongs and pipes made of glass, metal, acrylic, or stone.
It's going to destroy my home and career and family, and both my husband and I are going to have to find new jobs, and we have two babies.
Representative Daryl Roussan from St. Petersburg sponsored the bill. He's a former drug addict and says the goal is to make it harder for users to get a hold of the pipes. Molly says if the bill becomes law, it could force about 300 businesses in Florida to close up shop. It's enough to make her choke.
Everything that we sell is for tobacco use. If anybody ever insinuates it's for marijuana, they get asked to leave the store.
We all know really what they're made for.
Gerald Wallins is a traveling evangelist. He supports the ban because the colorful pipes could attract young people to drugs.
Everything is not used evil, but you got to do your best to monitor and police it.
Why not ban cans? You can smoke at anything.
Currently under Florida law, only businesses that make at least 75% from tobacco sales can sell these smoking accessories. The new bill means with a stroke of the governor's pen, Molly could become a criminal if she doesn't empty out her display shelves.
That's game over. I'm really interested in the end game. You know, what's the point?
Now state senators are considering drafting their own legislation that will allow these things to stay on the shelves as long as the business owner's intent is for tobacco use only. Travel Island, WESH 2 News.